I just traded in my Honda Accord for a new RDX, and I'm so excited. And we're returning to an Acura because it's always been amazing. And Debbie and Daniel and Alex and Jean-Pierre and everyone and Greg just made it so easy, and I learned all about the new car, and I just can't wait to drive it.